Cabinet approves guarantee of up to nearly 30,000 crore to back security receipts to be issued by the NARCL as a part of the resolution of the bad loans. On September 2021, the Union Cabinet has approved a government guarantee of nearly 30,000 crore guarantee to back the security receipts for 5 years that will be issued by the National Asset Reconstruction Company NARCL. The information for the same was provided by the Union Minister Nirmala Sitharaman, Minister of Finance, while briefing the media in New Delhi. What actually is the NARCL? National Asset Reconstruction Company, National Asset Reconstruction Company Limited. It has been incorporated under Companies Act 2013 and has applied to the Reserve Bank of India for license on Asset Reconstruction Company. It is basically a government backed bad bank in the name of Asset Reconstruction Company. In this, public sector banks will hold 51% stake, and while the FI financial other financial institutions or debt management companies will hold 49% stake. What will be NARCL do? It will pick up bad loans above a certain threshold from banks and in turn provide government the guaranteed SARs to banks as it takes on non-performing assets from their books. NARCL, National Asset Reconstruction Company Limited, will lend these bad loans to prospective buyers of distressed debt. It will be responsible for valuing bad loans to determine at what price they would be sold. It will acquire stressed assets of about 2 lakh crore in phases through 15% cash and 85% in security receipts. Of this, rupees 90,000 crore will be transferred in the first phase. The above 30,000 crore will be utilized towards such security receipts. All the bad loans bought to the NARCL will have to be resolved within 5 years. Though they exist 28 ARCs, but they all cater to the stressed assets, especially for smaller value loans. For larger value NPAs, an alternative was required. That is why this has been set up. See, what is the Indian Debt Resolution Company Limited? Along with NARCL, the government will also set up the Indian Debt Resolution Company Limited. IDRCL is a service company or an operational entity which will manage assets and loop in market professionals and turnaround experts. Public sector banks and public financial institutions will hold a maximum of 49% stake, and it is basically a service company or an operational entity which will manage assets and loop in market professionals and turnaround experts. The public sector banks and public financial institutions will hold a maximum of 14% stake in PSBs, and the rest will be held by the private sector lenders. Banks GNPA are likely to exceed 10 lakh crores. GNPAs exceed 10 lakh crore by March 2022, according to the recent ASSOCHAM CRISIL joint study. NPAs are expected to rise to 8.5 to 9% by NPAs are likely to rise nearly 8.5 to 9% by March 2022. Existing level of NPAs in the banks is 9.454%. Public sector banks and in private sector banks, 4.78% existing level of NPAs, and in the foreign banks, 2.43%, and in scheduled commercial banks, 7.48%. So, in 2015, an asset quality review of banks has been happened, which revealed a high incidence of non-performing assets in 2015. In 2018, just 2 out of 21 public sector banks were profitable. But in 2021, only 2 banks reported losses. Central government has 4R strategy for banking sector, that is recognition, resolution, recapitalization and reforms. So in 2020, Indian Banks Association has proposed to create a bad bank for NPAs. Following this, Finance Minister in 2021 to 2022 Union Budget proposed the setting up of an ARC along with asset management company to take over stressed debt of banks. Because Union Budget 2021 to 22, ARC has been set up, asset management company, along with AMC and ARC, to take over the stressed debts of banks. So this is all about the asset reconstruction company. So we have learned about the 30,000 crore guarantee to the security receipts that are issued by the NARCL, National Asset Reconstruction Committee, and this is registered under the Companies Act and with a license, Reserve Bank of India for license, and PSBs will hold 51% stake in it, and what it will do 2 lakh crore stressed assets. It will acquire nearly 2 assets of 2 lakh crore stressed assets. It will acquire in a phased manner. In which how it will acquire? 15% it will give in a cash basis, and 85% it will give on a security receipts basis. Of this 90,000 crore will be transferred in the first phase. About 30,000 crore will be utilized towards such security receipts. All the bad loans will be bought by this, and it will be resolved. Resolution deadline is given within 5 years. You have to resolve all this. So, in similar lines of NARCL, we have got IDRCL. It is basically a public sector stake is 14% and remaining private stake. Basically, it is a service company. It will manage the assets and loop in the market professionals and turnaround experts in this field. So, around that is all about the this thing.